shop in the market on the other called Gavin. I'm trying to make
them. Do you care for corn
Yeah, thanks.
Now, this is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how the good prince of a town called Bel-Air. Boom, doom, 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 in West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground is where I spent most of my days. And relaxing on cool lunch, shooting some b-ball last at our school. When a couple of guys, never up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, you're moving your hands in, Uncle Bel-Air. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said, fresh and a dice in the mirror. Friends said, I can say this cab was red, but I'm not forgetting your home to Bel-Air. Doom-doom-doom-doom, tie, pull, up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, your home, baby. Lift my kingdom, I was finally there. Set up my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.